बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ मदिया बतूल। वेलकम यू ऑल इन लेक्चर 3 ऑफ वीक 9। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज लीनियर इक्वेशंस एंड इनइक्वालिटीज। बिफोर स्टार्ट टुडे लेक्चर, आई वांट टू रीकैप द प्रीवियस टॉपिक्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट। स्क्वायर रूट बाय डिवीजन मेथड, हाउ कैन वी सिंप्लीफाई द रैशनल एक्सप्रेशंस एंड रैशनल फ्रैक्शंस, सॉल्यूशन ऑफ linear equations. Topic of the day is equations involving radicals. Solution of linear equation involving radicals. Exercise 7.1, question number 2 of part 1. Solve each equation and check for extraneous solution if any. We have questions: square root of 3x plus 4 equal to 2. For removing square root, we will take square on both sides of the given equation. So taking square on both sides, we get square root of 3x plus 4 whole square equal to 2 square. After cancelling the square with square root, we get 3x plus 4 equals to 4. When 4 shift to the other side, it becomes 3x equal to 4 minus 4 and 3x equal to 0. 4 minus 4 equals to 0. When we divide 3 with 0, we get x equals to 0. Check for extraneous value or extraneous solution or root. We will put x equal to 0 in the original equation. We get 3 into 0 plus 4 whole square root equal to 2. After simplifying, we get square root of 0 plus 4 equal to 2, and square root of 4 equals to 2. We get 2 equal to 2. Here you can see, when we substitute the value x equal to 0 in the original equation, right hand side equal to left hand side. So it satisfies the original equation. Solution set is x equals to 0. This is our final answer. Exercise 7.1, question number 2 of part 2. Solve equation and check for extraneous solution. We have cube root of 2x minus 4 minus 2 equal to 0. First, we will shift 2 on the other side. We get cube root of 2x minus 4 equal to 2. For removing cube root, we will take cube on both sides. Taking cube on both sides of equation, we get cube root of 2x minus 4 whole cube equal to 2 cube. After cancelling, we get 2x minus 4 equal to 8. 2x equal to 4 plus 8. We shift 4 to the other side. And after simplifying, we get 2x equals to 12. So we get x equal to 12 by 2, which is equals to 6. So x equal to 6. For extraneous solution, check for extraneous solution or extraneous value. We will substitute x equal to 6 in the original equation, and we get cube root of 2 into 6 minus 4 equal to 2. After simplifying, we get cube root of 12 minus 4 equal to 2, cube root of 8 equal to 2, and 8 is a cube root of 2. So 2 whole cube equal to 8, so cube root of 2 cube equal to 2. After cancelling the cube root with cube, we get 2 equal to 2. Here you can see, after putting x equal to 6 in the original equation, our right hand side is equal to left hand side, so the solution set is x equal to 6, because x equal to 6 satisfies the original equation. Homework: the following work to be done on loose sheets, textbook page 135, exercise 7.1, question number 2 of part 3 and part 4. Don't forget it. Thank you for listening.